I was searching the internet and came across a YouTube page that hosts videos targeted to the people of India. I was surprised at the image that this channel chose. It looks like the symbol on the flag for the state of Israel. Why did the people choose that symbol? Why would the rulers of the state of Israel choose a six-pointed star or a hexagram? There are many sources I have found on the internet that say that this symbol is the Solomon's seal. In the Bible, Solomon was a king of Israel. His father was David. David was a man of God.
For it came to pass, when Solomon was old, that his wives turned away his heart after other gods, and his heart was not perfect with the Lord his God, as was the heart of David his father. For Solomon went after Ashtoreth, the goddess of the Zidonians, and after Milcom, the abomination of the Ammonites. And Solomon did evil in the sight of the Lord, and went not fully after the Lord, as did David his father.
This image of a six-pointed star is also called a hexagram. This website shows an ancient document called a Quran from China in the late 16th to early 17th century. This is a religious book revered by Muslims. And on the front cover, it has a picture of a hexagram. So is the hexagram for Jews, or is it for Muslims? Or is it for something else? In Jerusalem today, where the Jews used to have a temple for the Lord God Almighty, the true and living God, today, and actually for hundreds of years, there is now a Muslim mosque. This Chinese Quran that shows a hexagram on it is the same symbol used on the flag for the state of Israel. And the state of Israel has a Muslim mosque in Jerusalem, the city where they killed Jesus Christ, who is the Lord that descended from heaven. Here's another channel I found, also targeting Indians. It's a website operated by the Sony Corporation. And notice that bloody hand there. This video auto-played. I didn't want to see that. So ignoring that and going and looking through some of the videos they have here, I found another video that shows a symbol. It looks like these Indians are royalty in a palace. The group of women come up to a door. The woman is given a bowl of what looks like blood to me. I'm sure they would say, no, it's not blood, it's just red dye. Well, okay, why'd they have to pick that color?
All I want is your blood.
So she puts some of it on her fingers, and what does she draw? That looks like a swastika to me. The symbol that Nazi Germany used in World War II. Do you remember Adolf Hitler? In a pagan temple in Japan, they also show the symbol of the swastika. So this symbol is not just for Nazi Germany. This looks like a Hindu temple. that also uses the swastika. This man is getting a tattoo of a swastika inside of a hexagram. Can you spot the swastikas at this temple in Delhi, India? In a Japanese temple, there are statues of giants with swastikas on their chests. I admit I do not understand the meaning of these symbols. Here is what I do know. Blood on a swastika won't help us. Blood on a hexagram saves no one. But the blood shed by Jesus Christ on the cross can save everyone. Anyone who accepts the blood Jesus poured out on the cross can have their sins washed away.
God forbid that I should glory, save in the cross of our Lord Jesus Christ, by whom the world is crucified unto me, and I unto the world. The cross of our Lord Jesus Christ. The cross of our Lord Jesus Christ.